Welcome to Family and Friends 2, video test number 1. My name is Teacher Jake. Can you introduce yourself?
Hello, my name is Cho. I am 11 years old.
How are you today?
I am happy.
Good. Question number 1 is, what are the days of the week?
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
Number 2, what is your favorite subject?
My favorite subject is history.
What can you do?
I can write that.
Okay, and what can't you
do? I can cook.
Can't cook?
Yeah.
Okay, very good. And out of the days of the week, what is your favorite day?
My favorite is Monday.
Very good. Okay, looking at the picture here, how many balls are there?
There is one ball.
How many teddies are there?
There are 3 teddies.
What color are they?
What
colors?
It's pink, green, and orange.
Very good. And how many bikes are there?
There are 2 bikes.
This, these, that, and those. Can you make a sentence with this one?
This is a picture.
Good. And what about these?
Those are desks.
Desks. Or tables. Very good. And same thing here, number 1.
Those are bags. This is a ruler. There are pencils.
Good. Now talking about feelings, okay? Number 1 says, we are brave. Alright, what is number 2?
They are cold.
Good. And number 3?
We are tired.
Can you make a sentence, not they aren't cold, how are they?
They are hot.
And is she sad?
No, she is.
She isn't, she's?
She's happy.
Are they cold?
No, they aren't. They are hot.
And is she tired?
Yes, she is.
Very good. Now talking about outdoors and prepositions. Okay, where is the bike?
The bike is behind the table.
Good. Where's the green ball?
The green ball is between the chair.
Where is the skateboard?
The skateboard is the
And where are the skates?
The skate is next to the ball. The skates are next to the blue ball.
Now talking more about activities. Looking at maps here. Can Max skateboard?
Yes, he can.
Good. And look at Lara. Can Lara skate?
Yes, she can.
And can Max play tennis?
No, he can't.
Good. What can't Lara do?
She can ride a bike and ride a horse.
Good. Can you ride a horse?
No.
Me either. Alright, looking at food now. Look at him. Has he got a cheese sandwich?
No, he has.
Has he got salad?
Yes, he has.
Has she got a milkshake?
Yes, she has.
And has she got chicken?
No, she hasn't.
And has he got fries?
No, she has. No, he hasn't.
Now, these are school subjects. And we look at David and Angela. Now, number 1. Has David got science? On Monday, we can see yes, he has. Number 2. Has Angela got art on Tuesday?
No, she hasn't.
No, she hasn't.
No, she hasn't.
Number 3, has Angela got maths on Wednesday?
Yes, she has.
Yes, she has. And number 4, has David got music on Monday?
No, he hasn't.
When has he got music?
No, you didn't.
On
Tuesday.
Now, please say the sound and then A or B, the word that has the same sound. Okay, so this sound is sh.
Sh.
Like
sh.
Good. And what's the sound?
Ch.
So which one?
Ch.
This kind of board. How do we spell board?
B-O-A-R-D.